57-58. Here's head coach Davis's thoughts on his team after the game.
Guys, we got two guys that are supposed to, you know, be named the preseason first and second team all SEC, and we're struggling. I mean, tonight they're, you know, they're 10 for 26. You know, we're doing that a bunch right now. And so, and